Hello world, my name is Mimi, and I'm going to teach you about that app.
How old are you, Mimi?
5.
You're 5 years old? Okay, what are you going to build the app with?
Eclipse, that's right here.
Okay.
Java.
Okay.
Android SDK, and that's just about it.
Alright, well, what is the Android SDK? What is SDK?
System Developing Kit.
Okay, and what's the System Developing Kit?
Tools.
Okay, and what is Java?
A computer language.
Okay, and you're going to show us how to build an app right now?
Mm-hmm.
And it's going to be what type of app?
Positively.
Positively. All right, well, you go ahead. Show us your stuff. So what are we doing first?
Clicking on equals 3 times.
Okay. And what's this asking us to do?
Anybody already on that?
Okay.
Eclipse.
That say, huh?
Eclipse.
Okay. We got to be able to hear you, baby.
Eclipse.
Okay. So what are we doing now?
Okay.
So what's happening now?
It's so loud. And it's going to be fast.
Okay. Can I ask you a question real quick? Mimi, how long have you been building apps?
2 weeks.
You've been building apps for 2 weeks? Okay, and who helped you learn how to build apps?
Travis.
Oh, Travis did?
Uh-huh.
Oh, you...
And his identity is Bucky.
Bucky? Okay. All right. Well, show us what Bucky showed you, okay? So what's this? Where are we at now?
We're at Eclipse.
Okay. So what do we got to do now? Okay. What's going on? You're not telling me what's going on. I need to know what's going on.
What's going on is what's going on. You click.
What are you doing? I don't know what you're doing.
Don't.
No, you got to tell me. I don't know. We don't know.
I'm typing in a project name. Now, a project name can be anything we want.
So if I want to make a cat, I can make a cat.
Cat in the hat.
Okay, so what are you going to name your project name?
Cat in the hat.
Okay.
Cat in the hat. H-A-T.
Okay.
And no one has done that, so next is ready.
Okay, now what are we about to do?
We're about to click on this level, the API level.
Which API level?
Level 4.
Why are we going to go at level 4?
Because you're going to more phones, and there's another one.
Okay.
So which one? Should I do both at the same time? Nope, because it won't go on no phone. So, I'm going to go on the top one.
Okay.
Or the other one. Checking this box and clicking on this. And I'm going to press Netflix.
Okay, what are we at now?
It says, type in your package name.
Okay. What can you tell me about the Pakistan before you type it in there?
It has a dot.
Okay.
I'm going to do my cap in dot.
Okay.
No, I'm going to do my hat. Hat. Dot. Com. And no one was running, so I'm going to press finish, and boom, something's going to happen, boom. And I pressed over finish, oh yeah, I pressed on the word finish, not on having the button, finish. And we just set up your workstation.
Did we? You? How old are you again?
5.
And who helped, who taught you how to do this?
Bucky. And his real name is Travis.
Oh, wow. Where can you find Bucky or Travis?
On YouTube.
Oh, okay. Okay. Wow. Well, thank you, Mimi. Will we be seeing your app on, where will your app be at? Where will we?
On the Android Market.
Oh, okay. And I guess we'll be on the lookout for it. I got a question. Have we used any of that Java stuff?
It is in your heart.
Java's in your heart? Where else is Java at?
In your brain, in your soul.
In your brain and in your soul. So you got to know that stuff like this, huh?
Mm-hmm.
And how do you write a button in Java?
A button in.
Okay, well, you know what? We'll just save that for the next one. That's what we'll do. We'll save that for the next lesson. How about that?
Yeah.
So can you give me a rundown one more time before we go? What all do we need to build an app with?
Eclipse, Java, and the Android SDK.
What about, do we need any photos or music or anything like that?
We don't need those until next lesson.
Oh, okay. And what are we going to need?
We're going to need Eclipse. And Java and the Android SDK. That's all we're going to need for this lesson.
Right, but for the next lesson, what else are we going to need? We're going to need some more stuff?
Do you mean stuff in real life?
Yeah, like, will we need any photos or...
Yep, oh. We're going to need some photos.
What type of photos did Travis say use? What type of photos do we use?
PNG.
PNG? Oh, okay. And for sound, we're going to need what? MP3s?
Well.
Can we use MP3s?
Not yet. Until this next lesson.
Okay. And I got a question.
You can use that.
So for sound, will we be running the sound from the raw folder, or will we be streaming it?
Streaming it.
We're gonna stream the audio. You're gonna show us how to stream audio. Wow. Okay. And will we be doing some video? Will there be some video involved in the app? Okay, okay. And you, how old are you again?
5.
You 5 years old, huh? Okay, well, what about the links? What links are we going to need?
We're going to need Facebook, MySpace, Twitter, and YouTube.
Oh, okay. And I imagine they all have APIs. Will we be API integrating those into the app?
No.
Oh, nah, say that's a little too hard right now, huh?
Yeah.
They have to pay you a lot of money for that, huh?
Mm-hmm.
About how much money?
$1,000.
$1,000 an hour?
Uh-huh.
Oh, wow. Okay. All right then, Mimi. Well, thank you very much. We're glad we was able to sit down with you and you was able to show us what you've learned and how you've